How are you? My name is Ibrahim Umar from Ishik High School in Erbil. And our project is about effect of stinging nettle plant on aphids as a pesticide and insecticide. Our project is about this. We got the stinging nettle plant from Sami Abdurrahman Park, and in that container we crush it. After that we put inside this tube 200 milliliter of water. After that we put by a filter of paper inside this 800 milliliter of water, just water and the plant. After that you have to wait one day. After that you put this inside a spray container, and after that you will spray it on the plants. And our research is like that. First day we have three groups and 12 plants. Each group contains 4 plants. First group without any, it is a control group without any concentration. Look, 30, 31, 31, 29, 29, there is no concentration in 8 days. In second group there's a 50% of concentration. In first day 29 insects. In third day in first day, after 2 days 23. From 29 to 23 it will decrease. After fourth day 2 days later again 15. 2 days more 8. After that 2 days more 4. After 10 days it will be zero. There will be no insects and pesticides. In third group, it contains 100% of the concentration. In that concentration, it will from 31 to 22 by 2 days. After 2 days again, from 22 to 13. After 2 days again, from 13 to 5. After 2 days, from 5 to 13. Our project is about that stinging nettle plant. It contains acetic acid and salicylic acid. That kill aphids, which is help plant to grow more quickly. This plant and this solution help plant grow more quickly, help protect the plant, and also help the photosynthesis to be more quickly. And it is kill aphids, and it is natural. It's not any chemical substance, just natural. It has got this salicylic acid and acetic acid. And our aim in here that for farmers to get protect their plants without any chemical substance, just by natural and by water. Thanks.